Hey guys, great use for butcher block countertop cutoffs. Just go ahead and cut them to a whatever size and shape you have where you can get the most out of it. And then a little bit of router action. And then oil them up. And they're good to go. And sell these at craft shows and whatnot for $15 to $20 a piece, or do what I do and I give them to clients as Christmas gifts. Anyways, just a quick video for you. Catch you in the next one.